My name is Amina and her name is Lavanya. We are from St. Columba School.
Our project's name is Rainwater Harvesting. When the rain comes, it gets collected in this tank which is kept above the terrace. Through a pipe, it is filtered. The filter is made up of natural things such as fine sand, mud, layer of black charcoal and stones. This purified water is stored in a tank. You can use it for years, for agriculture as well as different household things. You can even supply this water when it is fresh for before 2-3 days. You can supply this water different countries or villages, different cities or villages to reduce the number of reduce the shortage of water in that village. And it also saves energy because there is no electricity used in it. The voltage is fully dependent on nature, and it also helps in survive the nature.
We chose this project to bring out the awareness how water is wasted and how we can use more water without wasting energy and by natural means.
And the teacher in charge is Mrs. Shake.